travel into the past, you would need to violate, perhaps, causality, the nature of cause and effect. You may create the paradox of wiping out your own existence. That is, suppose you were to travel backwards in time and to kill your own grandfather, you would eliminate your ancestry and therefore you wouldn't exist. If you don't exist, then how could you travel back in time? This is a truly inexplicable paradox.